In many, many cases, women make different choices in life to the ones that men make simply for biological reasons. And if a woman who has a client base, has a child, and takes 2 or 3 years off work, she is worth far less to the employer when she comes back than when she went away, because that client base will not be stuck as rigidly to her portfolio.